Hi, Joe Glavin with City Floor Supply. We often get asked the question of what's the best adhesive and what adhesive did we use in the showroom? Well, the adhesive we used in the showroom was Green Force. And why Green Force? Several reasons. One, we were installing wide plank engineered flooring over a concrete slab. We had tested the slab for RH and knew there weren't any moisture issues, but we did dig up and put in some sewer lines. So we knew that we had exposed soil underneath and that new concrete was going to be going on top. So the Green Force has the ability to be a vapor barrier with the right notch trowel according to the thickness of the flooring. And those charts are all available on the spec sheets. But Green Force was easy to spread, created a moisture vapor barrier, and on a wide plank floor would keep it from cupping. So those are the main reasons we use Green Force. You'll also see here that on the medallion, we inserted this medallion after the floor was cut in. And when you have misdirection woods, when you have solid woods, so for instance, in our conference rooms, here is rift and quartered white oak, and on the other open conference room is maple and herringbone. And those are solid, so they're also gonna move. What that allows us to do, the elastomeric properties of Green Force allows solid wood to expand and contract like it's supposed to, but at the same time, keeping it attached to the substrate. All in all, Green Force was just the right product for our showroom.